The decomposing body of a local man was found floating near a water pump at Tasik Paya Bungor near Jalan Kuantan-Maran on Sunday, October 20. A group of villagers who were earlier involved in a mass cleaning exercise program near the lake had informed the police on the discovery about 10 a.m. It was learned that the victim was murdered elsewhere before his body, with his hands and legs bound, was dumped at the lake. A police source said the bloated body, which is fully dressed, was found floating several meters from the pump house. The victim was believed to have been dead for more than 24 hours.